Hello kids, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well. Welcome to your art class. I am your art teacher, Mrs. Simran Kaur. In today's class, we learn how to draw fruits. We draw four types of fruits. So first of all, for the today's class, we need drawing copy, sketch pen, pencil and colors. The first fruit we are going to draw is cherry. See how we draw cherry. First you make two circles, make two sleeping lines, then join the lines this way. Second fruit we are going to draw is orange. This is how we draw the orange. Draw a big circle, make sleeping line, and on the sleeping line draw one small standing line as a stem and make one leaf attached with the stem. The third fruit we are going to draw is apple. See how to draw an apple. Make C, then make ulta C. Now join both the C with the curved line. Again make one sleeping line. On the sleeping line, draw one standing line as a stem and draw one leaf. The fourth fruit we are going to draw is bunch of grapes. Draw four circles attached to each other like this. Draw three more circles attached to the circle already made. Then two more circles beneath the three circles. At last, one more circle. Now this is a bunch of grapes. To make your drawing presentable, outline all the fruits with black sketch pen. Now, it's time to color the fruits. Tell me, what is the color of cherries? Yes, it is red. Color the cherry with red color. Kids, do you know orange is a fruit whose name and color are same? What is the color of an apple? Yeah, it's red. Children, there are two variety of grapes in the market. One is green, the other is purple. It is your choice whichever color you like to fill in your grapes. I like the green, so I color them green. Hope you enjoyed the drawing and learn how to draw different type of fruits. I will be back soon with some new and interesting things to draw. Bye.